Hello and welcome to this continuing series where I go through all the Halo campaigns from Combat Evolved all the way through Reach, and then somehow I never actually played Halo 4. So I'll be going through that with having never done it before. So I'm honestly not looking forward to the library, which is going to be the next level on Legendary. I don't expect I'm gonna do well, but maybe we can have some self-deprecating jokes along the way and have a little fun. Just like that. That hum is gonna drive me crazy. Good Lord. This assault rifle is more useless than a refrigerator to an Eskimo. Is that an offensive joke? I sure hope not. Man, I'm just getting absolutely dog walked. Oof! Alright. You bunch of cotton-headed ninny muffins. Oh, come on now. Well, I tell you what, this is one thing I do not miss about the library, and I would argue this is probably one of the hardest levels in the game on Legendary, simply because you make one mistake and then it's back to checkpoint screwed you. Probably should not have gone for that extra explosive skull, but I've been playing with it the whole game. I've managed to figure out a way to make it work, so no excuses, just self-deprecating jokes. Oh, good lord. Yep. This is gonna be a tough one. They're like walking pimples with legs. Just blow me up. It's like walking into a confetti cannon full of bullets. Nope, I'm not gonna get away. Unbelievable. I think I've just about had enough of these surprises. There's just no winning. You have to trigger the enemies. You know what? I'm putting some distance. Nope. How did I get a plasma grenade from one of those little pimple poppers? You are the original psychotic robot. Before we ever had GLaDOS or Portal. I'm just saying, this game came out first. I think we all owe it to Stanley Kubrick's 2001. I kind of wrote the script on original crazy nutcase robots or artificial intelligences, whatever term you want to use. But this one came out first, and I say that loving and having played many, many hours of both Portal games. I am not doing anything rash. Seems like all that happens here is I get sandwiched. Of course, the one time I play it a little bit smarter, no shotgun. Yep. No, I saw that shotgun on my screen. Where did it bounce to? Oh, fantastic. Now that I am starting to get into somewhat of a groove, I'm remembering from many, many moons ago I used to always like to force the flood into tight corners like this. And just let them do the work. Oof. That was unexpected.
The security doors have sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open them. Please follow closely. This portal is the first of 10.
I forgot he actually names the number. First of 10.
Huzzling, you brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols.
That is why I backed up. I've got a feeling no matter what I do, I'm gonna miss something. Somebody's gonna catch me unawares.
They consume all.
Jeez. Yep. Just spawned right in there, didn't ya? You weren't there before. Where'd you come from? I mean, other than Satan's butthole. Stay down.
You can see how the
unbelievable. Hopefully we got a health pack coming up here.
installation's research facilities are most impressive. Time to see the movie.
Oops. Yep. There goes the rest of my overshield. Don't be shy. Don't hide in the corner. Nasty mofos. Hopefully I got most of my dying done at the beginning. That was a, shall we say, rough start.
Subsystem. I must reset the battery. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I've completed my task.
Does not look good. I'm honestly a little surprised that I'm alive. There's more of that psycho muttering.
pirate suit should serve you well when the flood begins to alter the atmosphere.
You've gotta be kidding me. Just infinite respawns. Like right behind me? Super duper. Yeah, yeah. Just shotguns right there. Let's do it. Where the heck was he even? Okay. Oh, why did I do that? I may or may not have been thinking about shooting a little goodbye rocket present. Wow, it's so crazy to me, just the level of detail. Like, this is the game that we fell in love with, but I mean, it's a picture is worth a thousand words, and the saying definitely holds true here. Just beautiful. Even just this. It's almost mesmerizing. Until you get distracted and then you get killed. By the good old FLOOD. See, when they fly past me like that, I'm trying desperately to guess where are they going to land behind me. Because if I get it wrong, well, you've seen me die enough to know what happens. Oh, dear Lord. Thank you.
installation was specifically built to study and contain the Flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce. I will deactivate the security lock. Wait here.
Yep.
I will deactivate the security lock. Wait here.
Might need to grab myself a drink of water. Starting to sound a little parched. Ooh, I will take those.
Please stay close. Time is short.
That was at 55 minutes, roughly. Yep. Yeah, let's just do a little do-over on that one. Got these creeps hanging out in corners like they're drug dealers. Hey man, you wanna become a zombie? It's ridiculous. All from one stupid pimple popper. Yes. Nowhere to run. Nothing to do but take a random explosive blast from some sneaky little pimple popper.
Flood are already hard at work preparing the castle. Every single time the floods are coming.
Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna end well. Gotta start playing smarter. You know what? Yep, let's just do that. It's like, skill? Nah. Just try to avoid all the manifestations of chaos theory.
The Flood are already hard at work preparing your vessel.
Shoo, that is super cool. Super cool. Alright. I keep thinking I'm gonna get some more rockets somewhere here, but maybe that's just wishful thinking. Oh, yeah, no, I literally saw you spawn in. How can you even... How can you get away from that? That is the question. And I need to answer it. But I don't know. It's like, here they come. It's not raining men, and nobody's definitely saying hallelujah. Nobody says hallelujah when the Flood does their thing. Yeah, I just needed a slight change in tactics. Ah, yes, that music always says there's more fun. There's more fun on the way. like mosquitoes, but with deadly consequences. Okay. Barely made it.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index.
I don't know if 4, 5, or infinite have actually touched on this, but there's a lot with the Forerunners and Gravemind and the creation of the Flood. Like, who created the Flood?
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic food renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood.
And with modern themes of, like, artificial intelligence, there's many, many ways that future Halo games could go. My understanding is that 5 did not go over too well. Alright. That's it for me. See you next time.